What are the real key skills and attitudes that can come together to lead entrepreneurial learning?
This framework is a reference, like a dictionary. What you write with the words in the dictionary is your own history.
Supporting entrepreneurship and employability is key priorities which were agreed in partnership with communities and key stakeholders.
Your 16-year-old self. I want you to go back to when you were 16.
What's interesting for you in this?
You can be an entrepreneur and give jobs to other people.